Hello, I'm Sachin Joshi and I'm from Hubli and staying in Bangalore for past 7 years. And I am here with my wife and 2 kids, and back in Hubli it's my mother there. And coming to the professional experience, I have 13 years of experience and currently in Volvo from past 7 years, and as a project manager right now. I was always aspiring to have a higher education, and eventually when I was speaking with some of my colleagues, I happened to understand that a few of my colleagues did their masters already in BITS Bilani. I went through the BITS Bilani webpage with his feedback and got through this WLP program, which was for the working professionals, and I found this manufacturing management program well suited for me, and that triggered me to take the course. Well, to start back the academics after 13 years of experience, it's a bit difficult, and but with the lecturers and the profile of lectures that we have in WLP helped me a lot. If it'll be wrong if I don't mention Rajiv Gupta, who actually inspired me with the way he used to connect his lectures with the previous experiences that he had. The courses which WLP offered were also triggering the learning senses in me, especially the courses that's which are like agile manufacturing and lean manufacturing, just in time, and change management. These were the courses which triggered me a lot, and also helped me understand more, which were more related to my work as well. And when I was moving from my profession, from engineering to project management, where I was working on a profile where basically our culture in our office is more like waterfall approach versus agile, which was for the software. So even in my dissertation, which I took, which was a kind of a hybrid solution that we modeled for this, which I also presented in my dissertation, which is a merger of agile approach versus the waterfall approach, and we modeled an hybrid structure which is up and functioning in my organization. I was able to give a lot of valuable inputs to the team, and which were well received as well. And my understanding towards the work, to my work, the organized way of approach that I used, that I started taking, improved a lot, I would say, with the course which I took from this WLP. It helped me a lot. To talk about the journey that I went through this entire course, the program, I would say, from the day I took the course with an apprehension that how would I manage the 3 aspects, my personal life, my professional life, and the career part, or the educational, higher educational part that I have started taking up as my inspiration, with the sacrifices that I have to make both in professionally and also personally, and how will I make proper justice to the course that I am taking. Well, it was really good, and it actually took me back to my college days, where I had a lot of fun, not just the fun part, and also the studies that used to do, late night studies for the exams, assignments that we used to get. It was really fun, and if at all you are a professional person who would like to have a higher education without a career break, well, it's highly recommended to go with this WLP. It's really amazing.